Mont Jarrett have large eyes which enable them to see well in the low light and thick vegetation. Their line of sight is from the top of their head rather than down their nose.
Okay, let me film red hornbill so we know what it is. Look, beautiful picture.
Mm-hmm. You get out there. Okay.
Make sure.
It's almost 11 when we're out of the train last time.
Oh, wow, that's a beautiful coat. Bunch of feathers.
I think. Yep, I did.
I want to make sure.
You want me to hold your card?
I got it.
Okay.
Two different species in here.
Yeah.
What we're talking about.
Look at how.